about Helen's birthday?
Birthday boy.
Long. There's Donnie.
Mm-hmm.
Traveling along to go on a trip. Going down our road.
Honey, don't get too much.
Where are we going, Donnie?
Where are we going?
Donnie?
Donnie, where are we? Honey, please.
The Carson City and
Virginia City.
And Virginia City.
That's exciting.
Oh my God, things keep raining.
Expensive to live in this.
I see how far
it is. I bet it is. What is model horses?
Little road.
Jet ski, right? Jet skis here.
Whee! He says I go to a concert, I pay more than that, so I accept $20 a month. Oh my God, how beautiful. Helen, take a camera.
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, you are? I'm
what
good.
What is it? Had a good dessert.
Yeah.
That's
what I want.
I would mind.
That's
what
my favorite food does.
Lake Tahoe.
There were five or six people, was it?
If you do it once.
Once you get five, six people paying.
Yeah. Oh, that's not bad.
$30
a day. Visit to the parking lot of Bonanza, Ponderosa.
Of course, it was too cheap to go in. Oh, sorry.
Yvette, that was on tape.
Oh, please erase it.
No.
Mm-hmm. We'll go right to the front.
Home of Bonanza. How exciting.
Bonanza, ranch taxi cab.
Oh, gee, our windows are so dirty. Open the window.
Did you get it?
Oh, open the window.
The windows are so dirty. You have to do the...
Yeah, what is that big piece of metal there?
To the lake.
To the beach.
Bobby and Donnie are walking through the mine inside the replica of the mine. Okay.
Just turn the radio.
Wait,
put the radio on, honey. You can hear the sound.
Oh my, is that beautiful? Isn't that beautiful?
Isn't that
beautiful?
Mansion. Are you
sure, honey? Governor of Nevada.
There's a governor's daughter.
Is that the governor's daughter?
Yeah.
No,
that's
Chelsea. Wave
to
her.
To your right.
See, it says governor's mansion.
Right here.
See, right here on the front. Sign. Right Nevada. 1960. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
honey, you're not going to be a tourist.
No, snob. Just the house owner's daughter. Wait for mom to get done with cleaning up the house.
The house on Shootis.
Dr. E.T.
Why don't you get out and take it? Get out.
This is the house where Shootis was filmed.
The Shootis. That's good.
Huh?
Yeah, go
get
ahead.
Out. Get
no, that's okay. Film. That's good.
Four of them. And five, six. There's a parade of them. Keep flying.
I'm a dog.
You're not very friendly.
Because I can't take a good picture this way now because it passes too fast.
Okay.
Now I can't take a picture. Sit a minute. Next slope.
Oh my God.
All that diamond.
Mm. pretty friendly, aren't they?
Mansion over there, look.
In the governor's, they're coming from the governor's mansion.
Oh, take a picture of the pen. Helen, take a picture of the governor's mansion. Come out of there. Driveway.
Okay. I can't.
Let's see.
It's too hard. Seats are in the way.
Donald's cups.
Toot toot.
Bless you. You're friendly people.
That's why he lives right here.
So his backyard?
Yeah, that's, see, that's where he has heads of state back there.
Oh my god.
It's Brandon.
That's terrible.
Oh my gosh.
Gee, it's awful it's out terrible. In the open.
Huh? I know, it's kind of on display for everybody.
Yeah.
They got this big, huge sign. I mean, it's just they're just asking for people.
No one.
You know what this place is.
I don't know, but.
Mm-hmm.
Can we go in through their parking bar?
No, I bet not.
Somebody lives there.
Right.
Just get a picture of a car.
Oh,
okay.
On our way to Virginia City.
Virginia.
Hitting the old mines. Uh-huh. And ghost towns.
Oh, that ghost.
Awesome.
Do you see it?
Mom, is there a lot of stuff there?
Where?
Is there an old post office here?
Place here on the right.
I don't know what it is. It's like an old mine.
Windmill there.
The trail of the wagons on their way to the silver mines.
Where this all went to, right between these two big silver mines.
Huh?
This is probably the trail right here.
Yeah, probably.
The way it was, museum.
Gold. Gold.
Gold fever.
Look at the old gold mine. Look at the
gold
mine. Look at
the gold mine. The
shaft right down there.
Yeah, the shaft I'm wearing right now. Do you realize that somebody had to work to get it?
Got it. For the ladies of the night.
Really?
Bardella's?
Oh yeah, right.
What's going on up there? Oh, you can ride it. That's neat. You can ride it.
Let's wait here for the train. Let's wait here for the train.
We can't people.
Well, we have to.
Yeah.
Can't.
Do you have to?
Can't pull off.
Pull off. We'll take a ride.
Let's get a ride.
Let's see how much it costs.
It doesn't matter what it costs.
This is Helen. She wants to see. She's waiting for the train. It's coming, coming, coming. Okay.
Start going. It'll be cool.
It's too hot.
Well, let's move around. Hi. We're going. Bye bye. You want to say something, Helen?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the B&T Railroad. My name is Bruno. I'll be your conductor. Very shortly, Don the brakeman will be coming around to pull your tickets. He'd appreciate it if you had them out and ready for him. A few quick safety rules to remember. No passing between the cars while we're in motion. No standing on the outside platforms or sitting on the rails of the open car. And most importantly, any valuable body parts you'd like to take home with you today, please keep them inside the cars at all times. A California banker by the name of William Shen, he saw a very... He saw a very profitable market in the water shipping business. Up until the time of the railroad, the oil was shipped down to the Carson River Mills by a group of men called people. Desert country, canyon pine, the state tree, and the bad animals that roam the canyons and have sizes. As we come around the corner now, to the left on the far high side of the canyon, just a little bit ahead of the train, you'll see some blue-green minefields way up on the side there. Those mark one of the bigger mines on the town called the Foreman Mine. Mining's worth this much, and you're going to be able to do anything like this. Passing number 4 now, we have an operational Colorado 6 right now on the B&T. Both primarily using shutters, picks, and wedges, and very little explosives in this tunnel. And as you can tell, after several small failures, they decided to go around the outside of the mountain instead. Not quite as historically correct, but it's much more scenic for you, the passenger.
Pike Mill and Mine, the smaller group of metal buildings up here with the concrete twisting works, is the main entrance to the Yellow Jacket Mine. The Gold Hill Hotel and Saloon is the oldest operating hotel and saloon in the state of Nevada. A gentleman by the name of Samuel Clemens used to come here when he worked for the Territorial Enterprise. He'd host a few and tell a few stories. He went by a little bit different. Welcome to the Gold Hill Depot. Built in 1869, it serves the community of Gold Hill and was turned over to Story County with the closure of the line in the 1930s for the grand sum of $1 bill. We're going to be making a brief stop. Farther up the hill, the white building with the red roof and the flag flying above it is yours.
I'm home.